For the second year in a row, the popular WonderCon comic book convention had to go the virtual route, as the COVID-19 pandemic continues to restrict many events. This year, WonderCon teamed up with The Search to involve Filipino Americans for a special series of panels, highlighting Filipinos in the comic book world.
I was a kid in the 90s who always looked forward to two things every single week: Saturday morning cartoons and after school cartoons, which all had characters that helped shape my childhood and appreciation for entertainment.
Among the topics, voice actors. Rapper Ruby Ibarra moderated a special panel that featured Dante Basco, Selby Ribarra, and Eric Bauza. In their real-life human forms, these animated characters spoke about their inspirations, favorite cartoons, and how they broke into this aspect of the entertainment industry.
It all comes down to like that good acting, that good performance.
Yeah, and still find the truth. We got to find the truth in whatever we're doing. And it is interesting with voice because it's more of a vibe. It's a feeling.
Bauza is counting down the days for another iconic project. Warner Brothers recently released a trailer for the new sequel to Space Jam, starring LeBron James. Bauza jokes that the pandemic had forced his production into a home studio setup.
80% of Space Jam 2 will be in my closet. So if you hear a lawnmower or my neighbor's dog barking, I'm sorry, just blame LeBron. I'm gonna say LeBron couldn't put me in a studio, so I'm recording it all in my closet.
While many may not know the man behind the iconic Looney Tunes is Filipino-Canadian, Bauza takes pride in being the first person of color to play Bugs Bunny.
We live in now these times where representation matters so much. But I feel like at the beginning of voice acting, it was like it didn't matter what you looked like, right? Like, because it's voiceover. So you can kind of embody any character. But to know that I'm the first person of color to be voicing such an iconic character, if it means anything to anyone watching that shares our faces, or even if you don't share our face and you're just afraid to use your voice and you feel like you're different than everyone else, I hope that it will inspire, you know, generations to come, kids or adults.
Bosco and Bauza will be joining forces soon for a special distinctly Filipino project. They'll be part of the highly anticipated Treses series based on the Filipino graphic novel. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.